In this video, we will learn to find all solutions to the equation secant of x plus tangent of x is equal to 1 in the interval of 0 to 2 times pi. We are given secant of x plus tangent of x is equal to 1. We know secant of x is equal to 1 upon cosine of x and tangent of x is equal to sine of x upon cosine of x, so we can rewrite the above equation as 1 upon cosine of x plus sine of x upon cosine of x is equal to 1. As cosine of x is common denominator of both the fractions, so addition of the fraction gives us 1 plus sine of x upon cosine of x is equal to 1. Multiplying the whole equation by cosine of x gives us 1 plus sine of x is equal to cosine of x. Taking square of both sides, we get square of 1 plus sine of x is equal to square of cosine of x. Expanding square of 1 plus sine of x, we get 1 plus square of sine of x plus 2 times sine of x is equal to square of cosine of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. So, application of the above identity in the above equation gives us 1 plus square of sine of x plus 2 times sine of x is equal to 1 minus square of sine of x. Shifting the right hand side expression to left hand side gives us 1 plus square of sine of x plus 2 times sine of x minus 1 plus square of sine of x is equal to 0. Adding or subtracting the like terms gives us 2 times square of sine of x plus 2 times sine of x is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor 2 times sine of x gives us 2 times sine of x times sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Dividing the whole expression by 2 gives us sine of x times sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. The above equation implies that either sine of x is equal to 0 or sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Let us first find the solutions to the equation sine of x is equal to 0. We know the value of sine of 0 is 0. And we also know the value of sine of pi is 0. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation sine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Shifting 1 from left hand side to right hand side gives us sine of x is equal to minus 1. We know the value of sine of 3 times pi upon 2 is minus 1. So, the solutions to the equation secant of x plus tangent of x is equal to 1 in interval of 0 to 2 times pi are 0, pi and 3 times pi upon 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.